Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PMCE. In this video, we are going to see comparing numbers up to 1000, that is from numbers 200 to 1000. In class 2, we will be dealing with 3-digit numbers from 100 up to number 1000. In phase 1, we would have dealt with 100 to 200 numbers in class 2. In phase 2, we will be dealing with numbers from 200 to 1000. Dear viewers, if you are here for the first time, I have given a link to all the videos related to numbers 100 to 200 in class 2 in the description box. Or you could also visit my channel homepage for the playlist containing the videos for the numbers 100 to 200 under the number concepts for class 2. Let us go into the details of this video to see what are all the learning outcome in class 2 under the number concepts for the numbers up to 1000. The learning outcomes are place value concepts, where we will be dealing with ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Next, you will have a set of number activities for the numbers up to 1000, like ordering of numbers, after numbers, before numbers and between numbers. The next learning outcome will be comparing numbers, which we are going to see in this video. And another learning outcome is more story sums. I have mentioned the word more over here because in the first phase of the video, where we will be dealing with numbers 100 to 200, children will be introduced to the concept of story sums over there. I have explained about each of these learning outcomes in detail in my class 2 learning outcome video, the link for which is given below in the description box and also in the iCard section. And dear viewers, I have dealt with each of these learning outcomes in separate videos, and links for those videos are also given in detail in the description box with proper naming conventions for you to identify them, and they are also linked in the iCard section. Now, let us see what we are going to see in this video. Comparing numbers with different and same number of digits is the learning outcome, under which you will be learning how to compare numbers using the symbols greater than, less than and equal to, and also identify the smallest number and greatest number in the given series. We will be dealing with ascending order and descending order in a separate video. Let us go into the details of this video now. Let us have a quick revision of these symbols that I use for comparison. This is the greater than symbol, this is the lesser than symbol, and this is the equal to symbol. It is very important to know these three symbols. Only then the comparison of the numbers can be done and the appropriate symbols can be put. First, let us begin with comparing numbers with different number of digits. The number with more digits is always greater. This is the simple rule which you'll have to remember. Let us see this with an example. So here we have 519, which is a 3-digit number, and 99, which is a 2-digit number. We know that a 3-digit number is greater than a 2-digit number. So you put the greater than symbol over there. Now let us move on to comparing numbers with same number of digits. Here the same number of digits means 3-digit numbers. And first you begin your comparison with the hundreds digit. You should always begin comparing from the extreme left, which is the topmost place value of the given number. For a 3-digit number, the highest place value is 100. So first start your comparison with the hundreds digit. The number with smaller hundreds digit is smaller and the number with greater hundreds digit is greater. Let us see this with an example. We have 498 and 289. We know that 4 is greater than 2, which is there in the hundreds place. With that you can conclude 498 is greater than 289. Suppose you have the digits in the hundreds place to be same. In that case you'll have to move on to the next lower place value, which is the tens digit in the right hand side. The number with smaller tens digit is smaller and the number with greater tens digit is greater. Let us see this with an example. Here we have 509 and 590. Look at the hundreds place first. Both of them are 5. So next you'll have to move on to the tens place value, where you have 0 and 9. We know that 0 is lesser than 9. So you can conclude 509 is lesser than 590, and this is the lesser than symbol. In cases where the tens place are also the same, that is the hundreds digit and the tens digit are also the same, Then you'll have to compare the ones digit, which is the next lower place value. The number with smaller ones digit is smaller and the number with greater ones digit is greater. Let us see this with an example. Here we have 723 to be compared with 721. In the hundreds place and tens place, you have the same number 7 and 2. So next let us move on to the ones digit, which is having 3 and 1. We know that 3 is greater than 1. With that you can conclude 723 is greater than 721. Now that we have learned the rules to compare the 3-digit numbers, let us do some exercises to compare the numbers and put the correct symbol. Here we are given with 2 3-digit numbers. So first look at the hundreds place for comparison. We have 4 and 5. We know that 4 is lesser than 5. With that you can conclude 489 is lesser than 521. Let us see the next example where you have 236 to be compared with 206. Here in the hundreds place in both the numbers you have 2. So as per the rule, now we have to look at the tens place where you have 3 in this number and 0 in this number. We know that 3 is greater than 0. With that you can conclude 236 is greater than 206. Dear viewers, hope you have understood how we are doing the comparison and putting the correct symbol. Now let us next compare 877 with 879. Here in the hundreds place and tens place, we have the same numbers 8 and 7 in both the numbers. Now next look at the ones place where you have 7 in this number and 9 in this number. We know that 7 is lesser than 9. With that you can conclude 877 is lesser than 879. Let us do one example again. Here we have one 3-digit number to be compared with a 2-digit number. We know that 3-digit numbers are greater than 2-digit numbers. So we'll have to put the greater than symbol over here, which means 409 is greater than 99. One last example to complete this series. We have 335 to be compared with 335. So here we have the hundreds place, tens place and ones place to be the same number in both the given numbers. So what is the symbol we have to use here? It is the equal to symbol which you'll have to use. Once you know to compare the numbers, next we can move on to identifying the smallest and greatest number in this series. So stay with me till the end of this video to do the activity. And dear viewers, if you have not subscribed to my channel so far, please hit that subscribe button as it definitely adds value to my channel. And do not forget to tap on the bell button and choose the all option to get regular notifications of all updates that I make in my channel. Now, let us go on to identifying the smallest and greatest number in the given series. First, let us begin with smallest number. Circle the smallest number in the given four numbers. Here we have 3 3-digit numbers and 1 2-digit number. By looking at this itself, we can say that 79 is the smallest number because we know that 2-digit number is always lesser than a 3-digit number. So put a circle around the number 79. Next, we have 4 numbers which are 713, 710, 709 and 711. First, look at the hundreds place which is having the same number 7 in all the 4 given numbers. So next move on to the tens place where you have 1 in 2 numbers, 0 in 1 number and 1 in another number. We know that 0 is lesser than 1. With that you can conclude that 709 is the smallest number in the given series. One last example. We have 4 3-digit numbers, 118, 273, 762 and 154. First look at the hundreds place where you have 1, 2, 7 and 1. We know that 1 is the smallest of all the 4 numbers. So now we have to compare between these 2 numbers which is having 1 in the hundreds place. So 2 numbers having the same number in the hundreds place. Next we will have to move on to the tens place where you have 1 and 5 We know that 1 is lesser than 5. With that you can conclude 118 is the smallest number of the given series. Now let us do a combined activity. Circle the smallest number and tick the largest number. So here we have 4 numbers. 3 3-digit numbers and 1 2-digit number. We need to identify the smallest number and put a circle. We know that 2-digit number is definitely smaller than a 3-digit number. So 46 is the smallest number and put a circle around that. Next we have to identify the largest number. We have 2, 2 and 6 in the hundreds place in these 3 numbers. We know that 6 is greater than 2. With that you can put a tick again, 624, concluding that this is the largest number in the given series. Let us do the next example where you have 7 in the hundreds place in all the 4 numbers. Now next look at the tens place where you have 1, 1, 0 and 1. We know that 0 is the smallest of all. So we can conclude 709 is the smallest number in the given series. Next you will have to identify the largest number. So here in the remaining 3 numbers, the hundreds place and tens place are same. So next look at the ones place where you have 3, 0 and 1. We know that 3 is the greatest of all the 3 numbers. With that you can conclude 713 is the largest number of the given series. Dear viewers, it is good to give such interesting questions to the children which will make them think in both the angles. Let us do one last example where you have 4 3-digit numbers with 1 in the hundreds place, 2, 7 and again another 1 in the hundreds place. So to identify the smallest number, let us first consider comparing 198 and 154 because 1 is the smallest number. Next we'll have to move on to the tens place and compare 9 and 5. We know that 5 is lesser than 9, which that you can conclude 154 is the smallest of the given numbers. Next compare these 2 numbers and we have to find out which is the greatest number. By looking at the hundreds place itself, we can see which is having 2 and 7. 7 is greater than 2. With that you can say 762 is the largest number. With that we have completed comparing 3-digit numbers using the symbols and identifying the smallest and greatest number in this video. Arranging numbers in ascending and descending order will be done in the next video. Links to all related videos are provided below in the description box and you may also click on the in-screen videos which will take you directly to the playlist containing all the videos for class 2. Under the number concepts. And now, if you like the content of my video, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends and please do provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. Thank you for watching my video. See you again in the next session.